Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. Did you know that over 70% of your site's traffic leaves and never comes back? With OptinMonster's powerful exit intent technology, you can win back those visitors just before they're gone forever. In this video, I'll show you how to use exit intent to target abandoning visitors on any device. If you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. I've just finished editing my design, and now I'm ready to set the display rules for my campaign. Under Display Rules, you'll see a list of options to control when, where, and for whom your campaign will appear. There are countless display rule configurations you can create, and you can create simple or complex rule sets based on your specific needs. To target visitors who are about to leave my site, I'll select the Exit Intent rule. By default, this rule targets all devices, even mobile, but you have the option to select desktop only or mobile only as well. Next, I'll need to set the sensitivity. On desktop devices, sensitivity correlates to a specific pixel value on the sides of the browser window. When the visitor is that many pixels away from exiting the browser window with their mouse, the campaign will be triggered. The pixel value for low is 1, for medium it's 50 pixels, and for high it's 150. Since there's no mouse to target on mobile devices, we look for other behaviors that indicate a visitor is about to leave, quickly scrolling up the page, or selecting the back button. On mobile devices, low or medium triggers the campaign when a visitor scrolls up. High triggers the campaign when the visitor clicks the back button, or when the visitor scrolls up, whichever happens first. By default, this campaign will appear when a visitor attempts to exit from any page on my site. But if I wanted to specifically target the shopping cart, I could do so with the page targeting rule. Again, you can make the display logic as simple or as complex as you need. Next, in the action step, I'll add a monster effect to really catch my visitor's attention with animation and sound. Since my other goal for this campaign, besides recapturing abandoning visitors, is to grow my email list, I'll need to connect OptinMonster to my email service provider. So I'll head over to Integrations. I'll simply click Add New Integration and select my provider from the menu. OptinMonster integrates with over 30 of the most popular email service providers on the market. Many of these simply require entering an API key that can easily be found from your email provider's dashboard. But what if you don't have a provider, or you want to create a backup list for added security? For that, you can select Monster Leads from the menu. This will store your contacts in your OptinMonster account. Many of our customers connect with their email service provider and Monster Leads at the same time. This sends their leads directly to their email provider so they can automate their email marketing strategy, but they also have a backup list stored with OptinMonster just in case. Now, the only thing left to do is publish the campaign. To do so, I'll head over to Publish and under Publish Status, select Publish. Then click Save, and that's it. My campaign is now targeting website visitors who are attempting to leave my checkout page. So, are you ready to start targeting abandoning visitors with OptinMonster? If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we'd be happy to help.